tracks
this way, it cools that way, and it creates these columns, the octagonal columns. That's what this is, all octagonal. So if you look at them from above, you'd see an octagon. Okay.
Okay.
Palisades. The palisades in New York are very typical of this. The lava flow is cut off by the Colorado River. When I sat and I ate my lunch, I did a stream back. And it was this huge wall of rock, just like you see here. But instead of it being a massive flow coming at us like this, and then stopping, and then condensing and forming these columns going here, it was, as the columns were forming, it was still moving and it was rotating. And so you see these columns in circles coming at you as you're sitting on the water.
That's cool.
As black as jet black. Smiley face, and chive. That's, well, obviously the smiley face has got to go that way. That's your direction of travel.
Yeah.
For the glacier.
Been traveling these wide roads for so long. My heart's been far from you, 10,000 miles gone. Oh, I wanna come near and give you every part of me, but there's blood on my hands and my lips are unclean. In my darkness, I remember Mama's words reoccur to me. Surrender to the good Lord, and He'll wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. I'll go. Take me to your river. I wanna know. Dip me in your smooth waters. I go in as a man with many crimes. Come up for air as my sins flow down the Jordan. Oh, I wanna come here and give you every part of me, but there's blood on my hands and my lips are unclean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. I'll go. Take me to your river. Take me to your river.